symphony in C, which defies all earthly description. You'll be commissioning a symphony in C with money you squeeze from the peasants. To your nephew you can give it as a present, this magnificent symphony in C. You'll be commissioning a symphony in C. Completely filling the palace concert hall. It's warm and golden like an oven that's wide open. It has a melody both happy and sad, and it's built on victorious young triads. You've entered the room with great caution, though no one in the hall is even watching. They are transfixed, they are forgetting just to breathe. They are so taken by your symphony in C. You're sitting there thinking your thoughts. They are not about what is but what is not. You are sitting there breathing in your breath. You are seldom breathing life but mostly death. So you'll be an Austrian nobleman commissioning a symphony in C, which defies all earthly descriptions. You'll be commissioning a symphony. Oh.